Very quick sunrise report. Breaking news that I just received over the radio. Not like I'm the one breaking the story, but Roger Ailes has passed away at the age of 77. Might as well hear it from me as much as from someone else. This was a statement by his wife given at the Drudge Report. Was the place where it was given. I'm reading from the Washington Examiner story by Richard Scarry, which is, Eddie Scarry, who I actually had on my show, Backlash, like a week ago. Just happens to be the first real article on this, and it really just repeats the statement by Elizabeth Ailes about her husband. She wrote, "I am profoundly sad and heartbroken to report that my husband, Roger Ailes, passed away this morning. Roger was a loving husband to me, to his son Zachary, and a loyal friend to many. He was also a patriot, profoundly grateful to live in a country that gave him so much opportunity to work hard, to rise, and to give back. During a career that stretched over more than 5 decades, his work in entertainment, in politics, and in news affected the lives of many millions. And so even as we mourn his death, we celebrate his life." Do I really have to add anything more than that? You can imagine what it took about a minute or two for leftists to start doing on Twitter regarding this. And yeah, we know about the news regarding Roger Ailes in the last 6 months, year, I forget exactly how long it was. But let's celebrate what he's achieved by the creation of Fox News and how positive an impact that that has had on this country, and just a great career. And obviously his family loves him a lot. I didn't know him personally, not going to pretend I did. And in sum, look, just look what he's accomplished in his life. And to see what the enemy he was up against, and what Fox News has been so instrumental in going against, and realizing how divided, well, I'm talking out of my butt right now, but just think about what we deal with on the left at the other news networks, and you can see the same mentality as leftists are start giddily and fecklessly celebrating his death on Twitter. Just take a look at that. But Roger Ailes, rest in peace. You've accomplished a tremendous amount. You've done a lot of good. Thank you for your lifetime of making this country a better place. I don't know what to say.